Hello and welcome. A very special video today. We haven't done this in a very, very long time, so let's get straight into it. We're going to the shop. And going to be buying a. See, we've got 2,400 gold here. So we're going to go to. Not this, not this, not this. Adventures. Here we go. What's this one? Oh, runestones. Okay. So we're going to adventures. You see, we've got four adventures on offer here. We've got Black Rock Mountain, Curse of Naxxramas. This only gets us 30 cards. This gets us 31 cards. League of Explorers gets us 45 cards, including the very famous Bran and Reno. All these very good old cards, which are very powerful. And they're very useful in many decks in Wild. Not that we play much Wild, but you know, want to have a bit of fun. And then we've got Saviors of Uldum, which I think I've got two of the chapters already, I think. Anyway, here we go. We're gonna buy it. League of Explorers. Unlock all the wings and start your adventures. Earn up to 45 new cards that can be only found in the League of Explorers. Wild only cards owned in the silly adventure cannot be used in standard. I'm sure you want to buy Legal Explorers, you can't undo it once you confirm. Yes, we are. Here we go. And there you go, all that nice gold gone. Don't forget your hat, you can't go exploring without a hat. Alright, let's start off the adventure and we'll do a few videos on this. We'll just do the first round, I guess. We'll see how short the rounds are. We can't go exploring without your hat. Give a minion 1/1 and Death Rattle gets an explorer's hat. Right, so this goes back to your hand. Oh, I've got Forgotten Torch. Right. Alright, welcome to League of Explorers. Okay, very nice. Okay, so let's go into the solo adventures. It's out of interest. What cards do I already have from League of Explorers? So you can find it out by filtering like this. Well, we just got this now. Forgotten Torch we just got. Ah, we already had Dark Peddler. Okay, we crafted that for jewels. Okay. So we're going to modes now. Modes, and we go to Solo Adventures. And hopefully we'll see right at the bottom below Karazhan. This is the oldest adventure which
Good
I've
timing,
got so far.
adventurer. Welcome to the Hall of Explorers. We've got a lead on the three pieces of the Staff of Origination. Can you help us recover them?
Okay, scattered across ancient sites of Azeroth are the pieces of powerful Titan artifact. Oh, Titans. The Staff of Origination. Join the League of Explorers to acquire it for the museum and earn 45 cards unique to this adventure. Okay, so we've got normal, we've got class challenge, so we've got to do that. Nine League of Explorers bosses have a special class challenge after you defeat them in normal mode. Crush each one and earn a card. Interesting. Oh, is that's going to be part of us earning the 45 cards or? Just get a different card completely. And this is going to be a heroic mode, and we know that's where the real challenges go. The bosses of League of Explorers are back, but this time they're bringing their A game. Heroic missions are very difficult, not for the faint of heart. So we just do the normal first, and then once we complete normal, then we'll try out class challenge and heroic. Okay, here we go. Ooh, it's like a ladder, just like in the Karazhan one. Okay, so we start off, so it's going downwards. So I guess we're digging into the ground here. Reserve for the Staff of Origination. Oh, we can actually choose three of them. So let's look at the rewards here. Ah, so here we get one, two, three, four. We get a Bran Bronze Bit and six more cards. I assume we get two of each, so it's okay. And then Temple of Osiris, we get Reno Jackson. That's interesting. We've already got Explorer's Hat. And Rune City, we get Sir Finley. So, how do we get Elise, I guess. Maybe Elise is over here. Yeah, Elise is over here. Okay. Right, and we got Arch Thief for a farm. Nice. Unfortunately, these cards used to be so exciting and powerful, and now 9 mana for understated minion and get a powerful artifact, which, yeah, one of the artifacts is you summon 7 3/3s, which I think one class can do after excavating twice, so it's like not that impressive.
We finally have a lead on the Staff of Origination. It would be a great centerpiece for the museum.
Okay, so complete all other wings. Okay, so I guess we'll start from the top. Temple of Osiris. Ooh. Uh-huh.
The first piece of the staff lies in the ancient Temple of Orsis. Reno's inside already, and he needs your help.
Okay, so we've got to get the stuff. That doesn't look very safe there with the mummy and the mummy. Then. Okay, let's go and help him out then.
Reno's nearly to the rod, but he just had to rub the shiny lamp he found.
Okay, so we've got Zinar here. Help Reno find the first piece of the staff. Wait, Reno, don't rub the lamp. Okay. Ah, we could pick our own deck. Interesting, so let's go back, check what the hero power is. Draw cards, give your opponent a wish. Draw new cards, so maybe we'll go with Death Knight. We'll go with our favourite deck. Big Death Knight. Interesting, yeah, so it's not like Cobbles of Catacombs where you build your own deck, you actually create your own decks to do this challenge, and obviously because we've got super powered crit decks, it should be very easy to get through all the challenges, I'm guessing.
Your reward will be a quick death.
Because remember,
on cold wind.
Remember that when this was made when you had, when the strong cards were like a 3/5 taunt for 4 mana. So it's going to be completely lopsided, the challenges here. That's why Heroic's going to probably be more exciting. Let's see if we can do it quickly.
Adventurer, I'm Reno Jackson, world-renowned archaeologist, explorer, and treasure hunter.
With the self-control of a magpie.
Okay. You got a wish. Discover a spell. This brings about memories, this card. Yeah. Get some extra damage, I guess.
My pain doesn't compare to your plague.
It's nice that he's willing to grant wishes while he's trying to kill us.
This is good for tempo. Let's excavate him.
So, did I ever tell you about the time I infiltrated the ogres of Dire Maul in disguise?
Yes.
I guess we take this. Let's see what we get from this. What weird cards. Alright. I guess we'll take that. It's a really playable one, isn't it?
Gentle but
lighter.
Okay, that's decent. We'll just freeze that. Slightly unlucky there.
Well, how about sneaking through the Blackrock Lyceum to acquire?
Yes.
Let's just make it very hard for him to play anything next turn. Actually, probably this has probably got more value, I'm guessing. Could we get a whiteboard? Yeah, could. Alright, let's just go with this. Don't want to think too much about it. Because this gives us a nice cheap minion as well.
Who here can spell?
So this can have more value.
Anybody?
Oh, look at that. Cool outline for the taunt there.
Rhyme.
So we get from him. Okay, this is good. Alpha Rush minion.
Of the sun. Ho ho, it's worth thousands.
We're not selling it.
I think it's just time to play it now.
Got exotic wares and funnel cakes.
Right.
Arcane bait questions.
Paladin deck would probably be even better. Yeah, he's not doing anything here. This one. Oh, this is 6 damage. There we go.
Just down that hall.
It's a nice card. Okay. Okay.
We've made it to the temple's vault. You handle the guard, I'll take care of the rest.
Sunraid of Ferex. Ferex has the first piece of the staff. Get it. Whoever controls the rod of the sun is immune. Okay. Just go with this again.
The Lich King versus Sunraid of Ferex.
The rod of the sun is mine.
Yeah, I guess we
all will serve me.
Let's keep this, I guess.
Death.
We don't know what we'll be facing. We'll just take something simple. Okay. So, surrender this to the opponent.
Invincible.
Basically.
Hunger.
So we can actually kill it next turn. What's this do? The passive is just like a... It's not very wise way of playing this.
You shall suffer.
Okay. Okay, do we have a taunt? Ah, interesting. Could we actually add a copy of the thing to our hand? That could be interesting, right?
You shall suffer. I protect the temple.
That's interesting.
Of the rod.
Let's see what we get from this. Oh, death strike. Maybe a weapon's probably better here.
Your soul is mine.
Okay.
The fire lord.
Kill this off first.
You might want to try to hang on to that rod. It's valuable.
Right, then we kill this off. He takes 5 damage. See what we get from there. These are usually quite powerful. Probably worth it. Okay, nice.
And now yours!
All right, we can save that up, I guess.
Stands strong.
There you go. Do we buff this up? I don't think so. He'll kill it easily anyway. Oh no, actually, not necessarily. He's only got 5 attack there. Either way, we can still buff it up on the edge. That's fine.
The more you struggle, the better.
Oh, unholy frenzy. I think we've got to go with this though. Almost playable for free.
Truth is my shield.
Okay. Wow, he's letting us keep the rod. Interesting. Very surprising decision there. That's a new and improved flame strike. Interesting. Let's play this now.
The runes decide your fate.
Let's put a couple of things in.
Unholy symbol of death.
Let's scourge him out. Oh wow. Play this first before we just dump that.
Anybody?
We've got Reap What You Sow here, so I think we'll play that. It's a good way of killing it.
Pick me! Pick me!
Let's kill this. Lethal next turn.
I've got him on the ropes. You finish him off.
Like to play with fire?
Oh, we've got to do this.
You now take Mandible.
Plagues you.
If only Arison could see me now. Is the ground supposed to shake that much?
Harrison Ford reference to Indiana Jones, the actor there.
We've got the first piece. Now we gotta get out of here before we get squished.
The temple is collapsing. Run. Encounter new obstacles. Okay. The prize is in. Okay. Let's play with something else here. Let's try my new overheal priest. See how that does.
Anduin versus the collapse. Temple.
Light makes right.
Could Forge get and play something here? Unlikely. Right, this will get us something, I guess. Okay. Got two good cards here.
Collapsing ceiling and monsters everywhere. Hurry up!
10 turns to escape.
Hey, a glowing pool! Wanna check it out?
You don't have time for that.
Okay.
Job's done.
Right, so they're trying to kill me before time. Spikes. I just gotta basically survive here. Okay. Let's take the 5
okay,
damage.
You're crawling through the spikes. Will you hurry it up?
Okay.
That boulder's huge. Get out of the way!
This is a very bad hand.
Okay, the rumbling's getting worse. I bet the whole ceiling collapses next turn.
Really?
Hey, that's a nice statue. Oh, and Such a shiny ruby.
I guess we're still healthy. Uh-oh.
He doesn't look happy. I think he wants his gem back!
I need to find a new gig.
Let's put this down. If he decides to kill it, he kills it, but if he doesn't, then hopefully we can get to maybe a funnel kick.
The ceiling's collapsing! Oh, that was close. Glad I could get you out of the way.
Oh, okay. I guess we want to heal more than anything, yeah?
Our hearts go out to you.
See how bad my hand's been so far. Okay,
you will all cheer for me! This one is a tribute!
Just copy this.
Cheer for me! I mean us!
So we just need any healing to do 5 damage now. See what he does. Okay.
It's pretty dark in there. But I'm sure this will get us out faster. Let's go!
On my map, it just says, don't go here.
Get one tentacle to the exit, encounter a 7-7 wall golem, that should be fine. What does this do? End of return, okay. We could do a 369 here, actually. Or we could... 4+3+2, this is even better, yeah.
This one's a tribute!
Okay, so this is going to do massive damage now. And now we just heal this.
Okay. Why is it always bugs?
That should be simple to deal with now. Just put this down.
I need to find a new gig. I need to find a new gig.
This one's for you.
Got all of these.
Job's done.
Okay.
Almost there. I can see the sun.
Looks like we've done it. Nice. Even absolute disaster.
We made it! Oh, I never thought I'd be happy to see this desert. Desert. Oh, I think I need water.
Just to show how bad our hand was, we got all our high cost cards. We hardly got any of our low cost ones. Okay. Right, sorry for not doing the deck tracker until now. Ancient Shade, and we've got Rene Jackson. Nice. Class challenges unlocked. Warrior and Warlock. Okay.
So they're looking for the staff.
Okay, that was Rafam ominously peeking his head in here. So we've got the Temple of Orsis, and we. We got through it. Thanks for watching, everyone, and we'll do another video sometime in the near future with the Alderman, like Aldum, which is related to the Tempers of Aldum expansion. All right, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.